I'm feeling all right. I am just happy to be back out there with my team and, you know, just add some energy that we needed. And I think we just played great tonight.
Andrea, how much effort do you want to do today to sort of get the ship right and set the other line?
I think we definitely needed this. And it wasn't just the win. It was kind of just how we won. You know, the energy on the bench, the energy on the court, really good shots, ball movement, the way we played together as a team. So it was more how we won that I think we really needed. And we just got to go from here. No, we hadn't talked about it. Our coaches do all the subbing, so whoever they tell to go in, they just go in ready, and it was good. You know, every group that went in kept the energy up, so it was good.
Just to keep up what the first group had already done to start the game, they came out with a very good start for us, so just to keep it going. I think we did a good job of just moving on. We knew we didn't play to the best of our ability, and we came in practice yesterday knowing that we needed to do better. So I think in practice yesterday we had a good practice and fixed things that we just need to fix going forward in our season.
Yeah, it's really fun. Our coaches want us to be a team that runs and pushes in transitions. When the game just gets going back and forth and we're getting steals and pushing it up and running on the floor, I mean, that's the way we want to play. We have a lot of athletes. We all, you know, we play hard. We're, you know, a team that just wants to go, and that's exciting for us.
I felt a little rusty. You know, I haven't been gaining speed in a while. But I just got to keep working on it, you know, stay ready. And encouragement from my teammates really helped as well.
Andrea, how nice is it to have this back out there? And how is it you guys just to see the room? She's not going to get
it. Oh, it's wonderful. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if she's rusty or if she's, you know, doesn't feel like she's playing her best. We love seeing her out there. The way Izzy plays, the way she carries herself on the court, her energy, her leadership. So just having her out there, it's really good. So I liked it a lot.
Good job. Jamie, you seem comfortable with offense. Did you seem particularly comfortable with that little baseline jumper? Is that a shot that you have a lot of confidence in when you take it?
I think my teammates did a good job of getting me the ball on the baseline, but I don't think there's anything, any particular comfortableness there. I think you just feel comfortable playing. I feel comfortable playing with this team, and they just do a great job of distributing the ball.
It's really just my teammates and coaches. I actually had a meeting with Holly the other day, and she was like, I have more confidence on the offensive end than you do. And so they just want me to be relaxed and just play and do what comes natural to me. So it really just comes from them, the confidence that I've had this year, even though I've been missing this year. And my teammates are like, keep shooting, Dre. In practice, they tell me to shoot. My coaches have my back. So it's easy to have confidence when everybody around you has confidence in you. So I just try to lean on them. I think what we did that was most constructive this game was probably just how together we played. A lot of our, you know, baskets were assisted. We played, everybody was getting to the rim, people were shooting, you know, we played very together, I think, and that's probably the biggest thing that we're going to need going forward, especially against the good teams. I don't think we rushed that many shots. I think we just played as a team. We were very cohesive out there, and we're going to need that going forward, and then our energy.
I know you play at Vanderbilt, but Lipscomb, that's also in your hometown. How excited are you about that?
I'm really excited. I'm just so happy to see, you know, family and friends, you know, come to the game because they haven't been able to in a while. So it'll just be fun. I'll, you know, get to see them and my teammates can see them as well. I have like 14 already. Still need tickets.
I got you.